Hello students, let's we continue our next topic, that is mass and weight. Mass and weight are different things, they are not same. Mass is a different and weight is a different things. So in this topic, most of the part that is reduced by government for this year, so you have to learn the definition, units and the formula for your examination study. But let's we see what we have given in these terms. First we have given, that is mass. Mass is the amount of matter present in the object. What is the mass that we have given here? The mass is an amount of matter present in the object. So what amount is present in that object, that all calculated in the mass. For example, we can see here there is a pen in my hands. So what matter, amount of matter present in this pen, that is the mass of this pen. The SI unit of mass is kg, kilogram. Mass is a scalar quantity. Its value is same everywhere. It not changes, even that object on the earth or even on the moon also. This mass of this pen, if we will take the example of this pen, that mass of this pen, that will be same on the moon also and on the earth also. So its value is same everywhere. Its value does not change even when we go to the another planet. According to Newton's first law, it is the measure of the inertia of an object. Higher the mass, higher the inertia. Then next we have given weight. The weight of an object is defined as the force with which the earth attracts the object. So here we have given the definition of that weight. This is the weight of an object is defined. How that is defined? As the force with which the earth attracts the object. And that is the weight of that object. Means related the position, or before that we see the changes in g. Like that the weights also changes on the moon or maybe on the earth. That is not same like a mass, that is different. The force F on an object of mass, that is M, on the surface of the earth can be written using equation. On the surface of the earth, that force means weight is equal weight, that is W is equal to force. Weight means force is there, is equal to mass into gravitation. And we know that G's formula, G is equal to universal gravitation G, then M, mass of the object, upon radius, the R square of the object. So weight being a force, and that's why its SI units is Newton. Also the weight being a force is a vector quantity, and its direction is towards the center of the earth. Students, you know that the what is the scalar quantity and vector quantity, these are the different quantities. Here we have given the mass is a scalar quantity and the vector is a sorry weight is a or force is a vector quantity. Means there is a direction as well as magnitude is there. That is why this is a vector quantity. In mass only magnitude is there. As the value of G is not same everywhere, the weight of an object changes from place to place. Before this only I explained that one. The mass of weight of the object, that is also changes like a G. So here also you have given the value of g is not same everywhere. The weight of an object that changes from place to place, though its mass is constant everywhere, but the mass that doesn't change, that remains constant everywhere. Next, here you have given some information, but that is also reduced by the government for this year. So you can read it at home.